10, coverage you can count on.
For frustrated passengers counting the minutes at city bus stops, you no longer have to wonder where your ride is. There is an app to save you time. It's called Albuquerque, Where's the Bus? Action 7 News reporter Melissa Colorado spoke to the creator.
The wait time at Albuquerque bus stops just got shorter. Commuters can thank this man, Chris Hughes. He's the brain behind the Albuquerque Where's the Bus app.
It gives you immediately a list of all the stops closest to you.
The Android-only app helps commuters locate the closest bus stop to them using the GPS tracker on their smartphones.
Then it'll give you the list of all the times buses are scheduled to come at that stop.
And there's no need to wait at that bus stop.
It'll tell you whether that bus is on time, or it'll give you an estimate for how late it's going to be.
It took Chris Hughes about 6 months to put in all the ABQ ride maps as well as the bus routes into his app.
Even though it took hours of writing code, Hughes says creating the app was a hobby for him and a way to help his fellow commuters.
I wanted to be more involved in the community in a way that is relevant to my skills.
Since the app has been available for download on the Google Play Store, Hughes says more than 300 people have downloaded it.
It's a pretty simple interface. There's not a lot of information it throws at you yet.
Creating a bridge between technology and transportation. In Albuquerque, Melissa Colorado, KOAT, Action 7 News.
Well, the creator says his next goal is to create a similar app that would be available to iPhone users.